Jurors saw gruesome autopsy and crime scene photos as the trial of Harold Campbell continues in state district court.
Campbell is charged with second-degree murder of his wife, Edwina, in May of 2019. KPLC's Theresa Schmidt has been covering the trial and is just back from the courtroom.
Edwina Campbell was found shot to death in her bed with her fingers intertwined like this, almost as if she were praying when she was killed, according to Calcasieu coroner Dr. Terry Welke.
Welke testified Edwina Campbell died of multiple gunshot wounds. Welke, an expert in forensic pathology, showed autopsy photos and pointed out 7 bullet holes in her head and shoulder. Welke testified the last 3 shots were likely fired by someone leaning or kneeling over her. Though her fingers were intertwined, the defense brought out, there was no way to tell if she was praying. Earlier, the jury heard heartbreaking 911 calls from Edwina's then 14-year-old daughter pleading for help as her mother lay dying. She and her younger sister, who was 12 then, both testified about what they saw that night. Harold Campbell was heard on police body cam video saying to officers, "I couldn't take it no more," shortly after he shot and killed his wife. Prosecutor Conrad Huber told jurors that he should be convicted of second-degree murder. However, defense attorney Todd Clemens told jurors Campbell did kill his wife but did not mean to. Clemens says the shooting was accidental. Clemens told jurors the couple had a very toxic love-hate relationship that was tumultuous and that 911 was called multiple times before. Clemens says Harold is an alcoholic and that they frequently argued over his drinking. He says Harold should be found not guilty because he didn't intend to kill his wife.
The state is expected to continue putting on its case tomorrow morning. Theresa Schmidt, 7 News.